Hey, it's me again. My name is Audie, if you didn't know that. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I dyed my hair. It looks black right now. Whatever. My coworker was like, oh, I love this dark angel vibe that's going on. I'm like, so today, I filmed this look. Really, I'm just focusing on the eyes. What? What's wrong? Anyways, but yeah. Just a simple eye look goes with any lip color. So that's a plus. It's really flirty. I don't know. I know these look like it's just my eyelashes, but enjoy my video. By Maybelline. It's in the very lightest shade. Just because I want to lighten up my foundation a little bit. Make it less yellow. Mixed Airspun and Laura Mercier together so I can set my face. Hair super dark. Okay, I'm putting Hoola bronzer in my crease. What's new? I'm gonna take this pale color from the NYX contour palette and just run it through my brow bone on a fluffier brush. Darkest shade in the contour palette and I'm putting it in my crease, but I'm gonna have it more concentrated. So we're gonna do a wing liner, but it's going to be a very thin line. I'm just gonna click it. I definitely messed up there. I'm gonna fix it with some concealer. Good enough, not perfect, but who cares? I'm gonna put a little bit of Hoola on my lower lash line. My eyes. for my lashes, I'm going to be using individual lashes, and I'll be using two different kinds. I would show you the packages, but there's like nothing left. So the lengths of all the lashes are medium. I'm using a mixture of bundles of three and just one lash. So what I like to do is put the bundle of three on like the very outer edge of my lash. I like to stack either one or two individual lashes on top of that, or wherever I have sparse areas in my lashes. I'm using Duo eyelash adhesive. This is black. Putting one individual lash on this eyeball. Lashes are not easy for me, so I don't want you to think that they are, because they're definitely not. Going into Kylie's Diary for my blush, as usual. I'm not ashamed. I got new mascara! This wand is so much better. I love doing this eye look when I want a little more oomph, I guess. The best way I can describe it is it's simple but glamorous at the same time, but it's not overly glamorous. It's simple and pretty. It looks like my real lashes. Adding those on the end, my eyes appear more turned upwards, which is like more like flirty. And I love this eye look because it goes with any lipstick color. Literally any color. Let's try on some lips, shall we? I could apply this forever. It smells so good. Definitely overline my lips, but it'll have to do. Anyways, you get the point. And there we have it. So yeah. hope you enjoyed, and I hope that you learned something new. Thanks for clicking on the video. Stupid bird. I swear. Love you. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next one.